Hello and greetings from Cozumel. We are just got back to the ship. Actually, I did not film beforehand. We left pretty early for an excursion, snorkeling with Fury Catamaran, and as well as beach and drinks. Obviously, my first time on a cruise, first time on this excursion, so it was, you know, something I had never experienced before, but it was a ton of fun. Definitely would do it again. Definitely would do, you know, do snorkeling again for sure. This was a like $75 a person for adults, slightly cheaper for kids. Included drinks, beer, soda, and margaritas, and then you got roughly hour to 45 minutes of snorkeling out in the reef here, just down from the port, and then went to the beach for another good hour and a half or so. And there are more drinks. They had food for purchase. They had, you know, souvenirs for purchase. You could go in the water. They had some water activities, stuff like that. Not a whole lot else to really discuss. I'm not sure what else we're gonna do this moment. Probably gonna get something to eat. Check out what else we can do on board here. I believe Family Feud tonight is tonight. The Magnificent Circus also tonight for this show. So check those out, hopefully. And we'll see what we grab for dinner. But otherwise, that will do it for now. We'll check in with you sometime later.
Oh,